the man at the centre of the Profumo scandal.
Stephen Ward.
Right. He's taken his own life.
Goodness.
At his practice at home, the police found certain items, among them a portrait, a hand-drawn portrait, done by Mr. Ward himself of...
Of?
His Royal Highness, Duke of Edinburgh.
What?
It seems they knew one another. The police also have witnesses who saw His Royal Highness arriving at Ward's house on several occasions.